He might be carving out a nice career for himself in the VFL, but a Tasmanian footballer says he still harbours ambitions to play at the highest level. Eli Templeton was delisted after 3 years with St Kilda, but went on to win a premiership in his first season with Port Melbourne. Being delisted from the AFL didn't deter Templeton, who in his first season with the Borough was part of a thrilling one-point grand final win over Richmond.
Number 35, Eli Templeton.
It was pretty special, and especially to beat AFL-aligned clubs when we're standalone.
He was also runner-up in Port's Best and Fairest and was named in the VFL's Team of the Year. With his trademark dreadlocks, Templeton exploded onto the AFL scene in 2014 and was touted as St Kilda's next big thing.
I was pretty fortunate to play early on and then obviously broke my arm. But yeah, I sort of would have liked obviously a couple more years, but yeah, it didn't plan out that way.
After he was taken by St Kilda with pick 3 in the 2014 rookie draft, Templeton went on to play 14 matches for the Saints across 3 seasons. And while his AFL career may have ended quicker than he would have liked, he hasn't completely closed the door on continuing his career at the highest level.
I was pretty young back then, so I think I've matured a little bit more, and yeah, if I got opportunity again, I think I'd definitely take it with both hands.
The 22-year-old was almost drafted by Sydney last year.
I did a bit of testing for him and stuff, but yeah, unfortunately didn't get picked up by him. But yeah, hopefully I can save another good year and keep pushing my case and hopefully get back in there.
His coach, AFL legend Gary Ayres, is confident his star player can rise back to the top.
He's improving his leadership. I think he's a little bit more mature, so certainly he gives himself a chance if he takes on board what he did last year and just tries to get that little bit better.
It's all up to him if he wants to still have that dream, and up to him if he wants to work hard and to pursue that, and I'm sure he'll have another great year and put his name up again.
Majacek is one of Templeton's best mates. They played in a premiership together at Burnie in 2012 and did the same at Port Melbourne last season.
We sort of had a joke about it leading up to obviously the finals and said how good would it be if we could play in another one together, and yeah, it was pretty special.
Templeton has played 4 matches so far this year. His best was against the Northern Blues, where he bagged 4 goals.
Enjoyed this Win News item? Like, tag or share with friends.